Shots got being fired out of nowhere, and they started hitting my car. That's when I knew. That's when I knew it was serious, like, damn, yeah, they trying to kill me for real.